name is Rocky Rahayam. I own Pack Performance. It's our Mazda 6 race car, and we're out here tonight at Western Sydney, at Sydney Dragway for the Full Throttle Friday, last event of the year, and we've been waiting about 1.5 months to have a run. And again, the rain is here today, so we're just waiting for the rain to go away, and hopefully we get to have a pass tonight, you know. What we have here is our Mazda 6 race car. It's a 3-rotor, single Garrett turbo. It's a full chassis car, chrome moly chassis, carbon fiber body, aerodynamic, using the latest and greatest billet by Pack 3-rotor engine with our billet plates that we custom make. The engine makes about 2,000 horsepower and about 1,050 foot-pound of torque. Fastest we've ran with the car is a 620, and we're hoping tonight to go a little bit faster. We race this car at the Sydney Jamboree, Queensland Jamboree. We have like an import race event in Australia, and we have 3 or 4 events all over the East Coast, so from Sydney to Queensland to Melbourne, where we run the car throughout the year. Again, tonight it's just a bit of a test and tune, try and finish the year off and get some data and get us ready for the next event, which is going to be in March here at Sydney Dragway at the Sydney Jamboree.